Badami, alias Vatapi, is a town located in Bagalkot district of Karnataka. It was the capital city of Badami Chalukyas between 6th and 8th century. Badami is famous for its cave temples located near Agastya Lake, adds spellbinding beauty covered with rock-cut temples, built during the reign of early Chalukya rule under Pulakeshin. There are four cave temples numbered in order, with the first one dedicated to Lord Shiva and remaining two is dedicated to Lord Vishnu. Oldest rock depictions in Badami suggest the same, with inscriptions dating back to the 6th century. Bhutanatha Temple and Mallikarjuna Temples in Badami has a different architecture style with pyramid style. Badami Fort top of the hill is another architecture beauty from Chalukyas. Banashankari Amma Temple and Badami Mosque are two other historical attractions in Badami. This red sandstone town unlocks the cave of history of Chalukyas and influence of Jainism in Karnataka in 6th to 8th century. History should not end with understanding a king's pedigree and expansion and wars between kingdoms. Rather, it should bring the agnostic being in us to learn science, lifestyle, and architecture styles during those days.